USDA will allow three pork plants to increase processing line speeds this month. They are the Clemens Food Group in Hatfield, Pennsylvania, Quality Pork Processors in Austin, Minnesota, and Whole Stone Farms Cooperative in Fremont, Nebraska. The three will be part of a pilot program. Plants approved for the trial program will be able to operate at faster speeds for up to a year, and they're supposed to collect information on how the line speeds affect workers. It comes after a federal judge struck down a 2019 rule that removed line speed limits.